saya rasa ini malam. Kalau nak bela pun anak sendiri, saya tak fikir ini kenyataan yang patut dia keluarkan sebagai pemimpin yang faham tentang ilmu. Masalahnya ialah kerana kita patut berbicara tentang apa masa depan kita. Tetapi mereka berbicara soal siapa depan kita. Dia berbicara siapa depan dia, diikut tune. Kalau depan dia orang Muslim, diikut style Muslim. Kalau depan dia orang Hindu, diikut style Hindu. Kalau depan dia orang Buddhis, dia main cara Buddhis. Kalau depan dia orang Kristian, dia main bahasa Kristian.
And when you ask me, there's no compulsion in religion. Even the Faruq quoted that verse in Quran. How can you ask me or anyone, how can anyone do you say, sorry, this only applies to non-Malays? You have to apply equally. You have to apply equally. You have to apply equally.
Moving on, about human rights. I'd just like to know, if you were in power, you had some influence to exercise, this recent case of Lina Joy, the Malaysian woman who wanted to become a Christian, she's a Muslim, in order to marry her Christian fiancé, and Malaysia's highest court says she wasn't allowed to do that. Was that a violation of her human rights?
Well, the Malaysian highest court should not have said that she wouldn't be allowed. The issue of freedom of conscience, freedom of religion, is something which is sacrosanct, defended both in Islam, in Islamic theology, as my understanding of Islam, and also the constitution. What is asked upon Lina Joy is to get her to go through the procedures.
So she should have been allowed to become a Christian.
I mean, it is her right.
Anwar Ibrahim harus bertobat.
Anwar Ibrahim harus bertobat.
Anwar Ibrahim harus bertobat.